The second misunderstanding is the belief that it is content that drives traffic. That is actually not the case. Broadband customers are causing traffic, not content. This is a fact, and we can spin it any way we want, but without content, at the end of the day, there are no customers, and thus there is no traffic.